after semi-final defeat here, will probably go number one on the next list that's published next Thursday. She'll go ahead of Saina Nawal. Of course, Wang Shixian, you could see there, poised at number seven. In fact, she went up three places after her semi-final of the Denmark Super Series. Porntip Buranaprasertsuk of Thailand, as far as Super Series is concerned, has just gone down two places, just outside that list of top 10 that we've just witnessed. She's down to number 11. But she comes out for this women's singles final. Come out with the youngsters. There's been a junior tournament that's been running this week, and yesterday before the semi finals, we saw the youngsters playing their finals here on center stage. Nice touch for the youngsters. So Wang Shixian of China against Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. That's such a long family name there. Can't fit it on our graphic. So our court officials for this one. Saito Katsuchi from Japan and David Craig from Scotland. Wang Shixian, the number seven seed, against the unseeded Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. Porntip in the blue kit there. Had a birthday earlier this week. On Thursday, she turned 22. But I suppose it was this French Open where we were first really took notice of Buranaprasertsuk. She reached the semi-final in 2010. But here, first of all, is Wang Shixian, the number seven seed. She's number seven in the world ranking as well. Up three places, as I said, in the Super Series ranking, also to number seven. And this her fourth appearance at the French Open, and the first time she's got beyond the second round. So to Buranaprasertsuk, down one place in the world ranking to 18. This her seventh tournament in 8 weeks. She played the Chinese Taipei Grand Prix Gold, then the China Masters Super Series, followed by Japan. She had a week off, then the London Grand Prix Gold, then the Dutch Grand Prix, the Danish Denmark Open last week, and now here in the French. I do think one or two other players could learn from Porntip's schedule of tournament play. There's been too many players, in my opinion, that have been moaning that they're playing too much. When you look at Wang Shixian, she's played 10 tournaments so far this year. And we're in the 10th month. That's not overdoing it, in my opinion. Well, that's the official head-to-head between these two. I can tell you there's three other occasions they've met, twice when they've been juniors, and also in the last 16 of the 2010 Asian Games in Guangzhou. So, though the official head-to-head says that it's 4-1 in favour of Wang Shixian, they've actually played 8 times previously. Well, Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, as you saw briefly as we continue to look at our court officials, won the last time that these two players met each other. It was in the second round of the Hong Kong Super Series event last November. She won in three games, 23-21 in the decider, and that last encounter is the only time on their official head-to-heads that it's been the full distance. Well, Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, unseeded, hasn't had to play against another seeded player until today's final. Beating the quarterfinal Minatsu Mitani, who was last year's champion, and Riko Hirose in the semi-final.
Wang Shixian, China. Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, Thailand. Wang Shixian to start. Level play.
Wang Shixian gets this women's singles final underway. The number seven seed from Suzhou in Jiangsu province.
Service over. Wang La.
Chinese player, winner of just one title this year, the Swiss Grand Prix event staged in March.
Service over. Wang La.
Her last Super Series title was the 2012 Korean Open, 21 months ago. But, of course, she has won 8 previous Super Series titles. Porntip, on the other hand, has won just one, the 2011 India Super Series. Just long.
Service over. 2-4. Service over. 3-2.
They're the Thailand coaches. Good job they've done with this young squad of players. Oh, that's a lovely play. Of course, Thailand has the current world champion in the women's singles, 18-year-old Horachanuk Intanon. In fact, Horachanuk was the number 2 seed here in Paris, lost in the quarterfinal to Wang Shixian. 2 straight games. Yeah, it's nicely done.
Service over. 4-3.
Had a tremendous result in the China Masters, did Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, reaching the final, had a semi-final victory over the current Olympic champion Li Shuerei. We know she's got the capabilities of beating these top Chinese players. It's well worked from Wang Shixian. Well, so she hasn't done particularly well in her previous 3 visits here to the French Open. Wang Shixian, 2 first-round losses. Or rather, 1 first-round loss and 2 second-round losses. There, her coach, Jiang Ning. In this very arena. Wang Shixian did win a bronze medal at the 2010 World Championships. Double Olympic champion, of course, Jiang Ning. 2004 and 2008. For Wang Shixian, because she'd left Porntip absolutely stranded, but a clear going just long of the back line. Oh, that's lovely. Really is a beautiful angle. Good disguise, played with precision. Having been at full stretch, coming forward, and to play a cross-court winner like that. Fantastic play. Surprised the shuttle wants to be changed. Was flying a bit quickly. Been question marks in the past about Wang Shixian's stamina in matches if it goes full distance. That's good disguise. Key there, taking the shuttle early. Dressing the shuttle, coming above the shuttle, instead of coming from underneath it. Oh, yes. Nice play. Oh, my word. That's glorious. What a shot. Well, it is one of her favourites, but that was played to perfection. 11-8, the advantage. For Wang Shixian here in the opening game.
11-8, break.
What a rally. Unbelievable. Missed it. Goodness me, that rally had just about everything. Good net play, good disguise overhead, unbelievable defence. Pushed and pulled, both players covering every inch of the court. Deflected. I don't know what we can do about that. But it does mean that the deficit has been reduced to just one solitary point. And in fact, now level. 3 points since the mid-game interval, and all 3 points to Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. Good use of the body smash. Yeah, we're seeing that more and more nowadays. Seen it for some time in the men's singles, but women's singles players now, we've already seen diving to retrieve the shuttle using the body smash. Net play of the top women's singles players nowadays, really. Of the male players. That's nice. Coach saying there something about finding the angles on the overheads. There we go. Oh, miss it. Skies even on the punch clear.
13-15.
finds the line. But it was a fabulous smash. Ooh, that was going out. Yeah, wastes her opportunity. A tight spinning net shot hit the top of the tape and trickled over. I'm sure the lift from Wang Shixian was going wide of the sideline. That was the net shot. Look, there's real hesitation. She's going to leave it. Suddenly decides she's going to play it. Developed the smash from the back of the court and players immediately looking to come straight forward and play the kill. Oh my goodness. That's an athletic smash. Former French number one, really singles player, born and raised in China, but moved to France, I think it was 2001, maybe 2002. Short. Yeah. Well, the court will need to be mopped of the perspiration. Yeah, Ham went down. Oh, finds the line, that's lovely.
19-16.
2 points away from this opening game, Wang Shixian. Good little hold and control with the net shot there. Looked as if she was going to lift the shuttle. And once again, coming from above the shuttle. Realised she was too late to play the kill, therefore just blocking the shuttle instead. Oh, unbelievable. What on earth did she control that one? But control her net shot she did. Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, look at that full stretch. And it paid dividends, that extra physical effort, the absolute determination. Both players are not happy with the court attendance. Attempts to mop the court, both using their feet to sort of scuff out the moisture on the court. It's a crucial, crucial point. 18-19. Smash just wide, and that Ayra has gifted two game point opportunities to Wang Shixian. First time of asking, 21-18. 21 minutes of play. And the Asian Games gold medalist, Wang Shixian, one game to the good against Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. Hard-fought opening game, 21-18, in favour of the 2010
second game gold medalist. Lado play.
Long. Final stage of this women's singles. Four players represented from four different nations. So the one-time dominance of China in this discipline, no longer the case nowadays.
Service over.
good net shot. Yeah, forces the error. We see that again. Look how the shuttle's upside down as it goes over the net. Such was the ferocity of the spin and tumble. Yeah, good smash.
3-4.
Going wide, another good rally.
5-3.
Porntip Buranaprasertsuk being asked to cover an awful lot of court. She's been pushed to the back, brought forward, made to twist and turn. To the Chinese team, watches from the stands. This is six straight points now from 1-3 adrift to 7-3 up. The number seven seed from China. Oh, missed opportunity. Little wry smile from Chang Ning. Oh, that's brilliant disguise. The hold and flick.
8-4.
That shot to the last moment. Lovely. Well, she's won eight of the last 9 points. Women's doubles winners. Texting home. Yeah, we've won the title.
And
that 9 of the last 10 points.
Nice. 11-4.
Yeah. 11-4, the advantage, well, perhaps more importantly, 10 of the last 11 points means that the momentum is most definitely with Wang Shixian. Dispute between the two players. Porntip wants a new shuttle. Wang Shixian says no. The umpire agrees with the youngster from Thailand. And the shuttle is changed. Coaches were advising this young lady. There's a little look back to her coaches again after that rally. Obviously still not satisfied with them winning the women's doubles title, the young Bo. More advice offered. What a rally. Well, I've talked in the past about singles being an event, a discipline where you have to try and outmaneuver your opponent by using all four corners of the court. And that was beautifully demonstrated in that rally. Fist from Porntip after that rally, as if to urge herself on. It's a good smash. Oh, my word. Oh, that is perfection. Oh. See more of this. There's Marcus Guido, two-time former champion. He'll be in the men's doubles final, the last match on this afternoon.
Service over 49.
gone wide.
10-14.
Well, 4-point deficit is not a mountain to climb. It's more than possible to close the gap. There for Porntip. I'd certainly love to see a third and deciding game here. This is a fascinating contest. Tentative looking shot from Wang Shixian. The tension's getting to them both. Once again. Courage failing her in a crucial moment. Wang Shixian was way back in court, didn't have to be that close to the net. Anything over and in would have forced a lift at the very least from the Chinese player. Tension. It's been quite clear from the last four rallies. Oh, that was going out too. Well, one just senses Porntip Buranaprasertsuk simply has to get a little run of points right now. Oh. to be. And Wang Shixian just 2 points away from her second title of the year. Finds the line. It was a real grimace on the face of Wang Shixian as she played that final round the head shot. This one. Judgments just wide.
16-19.
It wasn't the back line in question, it was the sideline. Very slightly into the air, and the frustration, because now Wang Shixian has three match point opportunities. Second time of asking, and a second title in 2013 for Wang Shixian. Her first Super Series title since winning the Korean Premier Super Series in January 2012. Congratulations from coach Zhang Ning and their confirmation of the score. Symmetry in the scoreline, 21-18, 21-18 in 44 minutes of play. Well, for Wang Shixian, this a ninth Super Series title. Title in total.
la finale de ce match que les Romains se rendent c'est de faire la Ola la plus lente du monde. Est-ce qu'il a déjà fait la Ola la plus lente du monde? On va essayer ça. Parce que vous, elle part comme ça, puis elle part là-bas. Mais on va y aller pour commencer doucement, tranquillement. Vous êtes prêts pour la Ola la plus lente du monde? On y va.
So the two finalists are led forward for the prize presentation for the women's singles. Wang Shixian, number seven seed, was just a little more competent in the performance today against Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. The 14th Super Series final today for Wang Shixian, and the 9th Super Series title. That's a pretty good statistic here. Super Series finals, isn't it? 9 out of 14.
Finalists! The Yonex International Reform, the Badminton, the Simple Dame, the finalist of the women's single. The new Coubertin, representing Taiwan.
Well, it's her third Super Series tournament final. She she won in India in 2011, was beaten finalist earlier this year at the China Masters, and once again, for a second time this year, she's had to settle for second best. How lovely to see her smiling nonetheless.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this Yonex French Open, Michael, is something of the Yonex International Open for the Badminton in Paris 2017, 2013 in Paris, from China, Brazil, Wang Shixian
of China. Her fourth final of the year, and now her second title. Go with the Swiss Grand Prix gold event in March. Well, prior to this year, it hasn't been one of her favourite tournaments. Never previously beyond the second round. But she leaves in 2013 as the champion. As you can see, three of our five finals have been completed. Next is the mixed doubles, the Olympic champions against the defending champions here at the French Open. Then we finish off with men's doubles, Pian Kiat and Tan Bung Kyong of Malaysia, up against the Indonesians, Marcus Guido and Fernaldi. Well, the mixed doubles road to Malaysia is headed by the Olympic champions who we're about to see on court. Down at number four, although they've shot up four places, are their opponents. They were